The neck, hand-carved out of dark chestnut. The frets, solid, raw steel. The intervals, each marked by a white oleander flower fashioned in mother-of-pearl. The base made of two separate woods, oak and hickory. To show people how loud it boomed, I'd speak into the bass. Hey you, sitting over there across the room, are you out there? A touch of class, the T. Haruo. It's got balls.